Hello, boys and girls. I have decided to record another casual, as you can see, very casual, super casual horror comics thing. Even though I don't know if this particular bunker map has that one secret that I want to show, but I haven't been recording anything for so long that I just practice a little bit. I survived this, which doesn't seem to be very going too well right now. But yeah, once again I have to pick the perk that means I don't take the damage from my lava. Whatever this is, from the molten jadeite or from spikes and shit. See? Damage! Oh, she's still. Yeah. Anyway. Welcome to watch. Away my health, bitch. Okay. So, a moment of peace. So this is the kind of level where the what was that perk called? Where the this particular perk really shines. Oh yes. Oh, the health. I can just swim through this shit, no repercussions. But yeah, Tower of Guns is one of those everyday casual things that I normally play without recording. Just like, let's say, FTL and Heroes 3. These are like my leisurely games. Strategy laid out, and then I picked up a gun which was pretty good, but it wasn't good for the purpose that I had in mind. Okay. specific variation of this map. That's the thing, the maps are always somewhat randomized, so even if it's even if it's a familiar map, it's a little bit different every time. Boom. Hello, a flying thing. Do dance. Shit. Oh, okay, it's an elevator. Okay. how long it will last. Or, wait, does this mean when I load the thingy up, does this mean I will be able to gain more and more as the jumps? So what's that? Secrets are the ones where you don't actually have to, you don't even have to get through a wall, but there's just this little extra nook somewhere. Just a little fold of thing. again, for a while I was going pretty good, but yeah, slow brain is not a good thing in this game. Welp, I'm gonna try another run without recording. If I see something interesting, I will record. Thank you very much for watching, and perhaps we shall see you later. Bye.